All right, so now I've got my telephoto lens set up on the far target, and hopefully we can get y'all some good hits. So you'll see what the spotter would see, and hopefully you'll see trace, and that's actually where you can see the bullet flying through the air. It leaves a supersonic wake, kind of like a boat would leave a wake through the water. It leaves a wake through the air, and you can see it curving all the way into the target. I don't know if this camera will pick that up. It's only 10x zoom, but we'll see. You should be able to see some good hits, though.